couple lineup changes. Go back.
Now off the end boards, Arcinek moves in, and Arcinek turned away by Wohl. Much shorter, and the benches are much longer.
And the boards turn livelier as Boldy banks one perfectly for Erickson Ek.
Picked up by Marco Rossi, who scored the only Minnesota goal yesterday. So back-to-back for Minnesota. The Maple Leafs also face Detroit the second half for back-to-back. And John Merrill shot scores! Merrill just back in Minnesota lineup. Fires it by Wohl and gives Minnesota the early lead.
That's his first of the year. The play is made. Little pop play right here by Zuccarello. Such a smart pick off the wall, getting it out to open ice, and Rossi kicks it over Merrill. And this must be through traffic because...
Almost threw out a shot here in the first period. As Marcus Johansson sends it ahead to Matt Boldy. Boldy drops it off to the draw back for Boldy. A great deflection there. And the stop is made by Wohl as well yesterday.
Snake bit. You get a 2-on-2, almost 3-on-2 with Tyler Bertuzzi back. He's not quite sure what to do. He lets Boldy go right through to the net. And cross and drop. Not dealt with well, not surprisingly, by a...
Away comes Nylander. In across the line, drops for Tavares, walks in and shoots, scores! They're saying post it out. The referee waving it off. Tavares had his hands in the air, so did Nylander.
Mark Giordano could tap it in with a stick. It bounces over. It's going to go in anyways. And then it hits his own skate to stay out. Oh. I mean, you couldn't do that in a million...
Riley to Matthews. Back to Riley. Shoot! Just missed high. Here's Nylander back with it. Nylander feeds it back across. Matthews shoots at the goalpost. Likely the two most popular NHL teams in Sweden. Detroit, of course, the Stanley Cup years, all those great Swedes. As Nylander moves in, feeds it across. Oh, what a stop by Fleury on Tavares. And now McCabe is shot, and Fleury pounces on that.
As William Nylander jumps on this loose puck, walks around Faber, and it forces the puck on third post. Not hard to read. I'd like to play poker with him.
Yes, you'd like to get into a card game with him because you can get a pretty good idea what's going on with his hands. So Toronto back on the power play. Nylander centers it. Rebound, score! And Nylander's streak continues. Points in 17 straight. As his rebound is cashed by Austin Matthews, and Toronto ties it up.
Starts with a one face-off, and if you attack the net before everyone gets back there, Faber, who's playing on the wall, doesn't get back to the front of the net because it happens so quickly. It's a shot for a tip. Gets off Erickson Ekstedt. Rebound that Matthews has a stride. You can see Faber's got to choose one of two guys. He's got Marner.
Brock Faber lifts it back down. Matt Boldy goes after it. Turned away earlier. A good deflection by his former Boston College mate, Joseph Wohl. In comes Marner across. Nice shoot, scores! On a great cross-ice pass from Mitch Marner, Matthew Nyes gives Toronto the lead.
Perfect. Jake McCabe starts it cleanly. Giordano activates, then drives the defensive back to open up the seam. They drive two to the net. That pushes everyone back. Marner pops up. Nyes opens up and drives it back against the grain through the legs of Marc-Andre Fleury. But just...
36-year-old Zuccarello is in the final year of the five-year free agent deal he signed in Minnesota. He's got a two-year extension starting next year. He's been terrific for them. Brodin to Hartman. Tees it up and shoots. Wohl safe. Rebound loose in front. Gaudreau tried to move it to the backhand. Couldn't get the shot away, and the Leafs clear it out.
For lack of opportunity, Joseph Wohl stares down the first one. Doesn't love his rebound. Gaudreau gets it. He's trying to pull it backhand. But the active stick beats him to the spot.
Paper seen enough of Matthews on the shift. Spinning in front of him. Nice. Robertson back across to Riley. Works in a backhand shot. Oh, what a stop by Fleury. Marc-Andre Fleury sprawls and makes the stop.
And the rebound. Morgan Riley. Oh, man.
That's starting on December 26th. With a chance for Middleton swiping out. The puck still loose. Wohl is down. The puck is still loose again. And it rolls wide. It was a massive scrum.
In space. Here's the battle in front. This is just strength. Marcus Foligno is so big and strong. It's the two basketball players trying to find a rebound, boxing out.
Brodin. Up for Kaprizov. Center pass to Zuccarello. Wohl gets the pad down to Kaprizov. What a save by Wohl.
balance and flexibility of Wall to stay upright. Kaprizov slips in behind all the Toronto.
Back by Middleton. Pedroga tied up. Here's Johansson. Shoots. Wall save. Rebound loose in front. Matthews brings it back out. He's away with Marner. 2-on-2. Austin Matthews winds in. Gets a step on Gaudreau and shoots. He flipped that wide. Marner back around to Matthews. He knocks that down neatly. Matthews centers it. Riley with a shot. Scores! Morgan Riley on the feed from Matthews. He made a great play behind the net. And Toronto leads 3-1.
Four, now five in the game. As you mentioned, Austin Matthews, most guys to get their body up against the glass and knock this down, he just picks it off with his stick. And there's Boldy. He's doing a shoulder check. His guy is right inside him. That's not going to be a high stick on Austin Matthews. Morgan Riley, who was robbed.
Yes.
Toronto looking for 4 points from this trip to Sweden. If they could get two good games from both their goalies, that would also be a welcome development. Both had moments, but haven't had consistently good moments.
Here's Middleton walks in and shoots, scores! Jake Middleton answers for Minnesota, and they're back within one.
Face-off help. Marner is sagging down to protect in front of the net. Gives up that seam because you don't ever think that puck's going to go in. I mean, it's a quick slapper, but without a screen. And that's the answer. It's the flyby screen of Joel Eriksson Ek that gets Joseph Wall looking to the right of the puck.
Since the end of the second, end of the first period, rather, it's 17 to 11 for Minnesota, the shot clock. Around comes Faber. Throws it back in front, they score! Zuccarello gets a touch on it, and the Wild have tied the game.
Active at the blue line. A long stick of Zuccarello starts it, poking it away from Tavares. But William Nylander loses body position on Zuccarello. He's there, but Zuccarello gets inside him, and I think off the right skate maybe of Zuccarello. Look at it here. You're allowed to redirect. That's not a kick, that's a bank shot, and that's gonna count.
In comes Brodin. Spins back in the corner. Three Leafs converge on him. Eriksson Ek alone in front. Eriksson Ek shoots. Oh, and a save by Wall. Back to the point it goes Brodin. He fires. Blocked by Marner.
And then clear it right to Eriksson Ek. He's got all the time in the world, but Joseph Wall strings him out.
Johansson with a head of steam. Working in on Tavares. Johansson goes by him. Walks right in and shoots. And a sprawling block by Riley. Picked up by Nylander. In with Tavares, William Nylander on Johansson defending. In comes Nylander, tries and scores! William Nylander puts an exclamation point on a brilliant week in Stockholm.
More moment of brilliance. He gets helped by Morgan Riley, who bailed out John Tavares, who's tumbling down. And Nylander just looking, where's my forward? There he is, Marcus Johansson. He can't pivot with me. Stick that leg out, drive across. And he reads the poke check and gets it up. Short side, so much going on there in such tight spaces. He makes it look so easy, but the awareness to know if Fleury's coming with a stick to chop it back up.